Alright, hello everybody, VikingsMan18 here, back for another episode of Dark Souls. A couple things I wanted to show you here. Last episode we finished off the painted world of Ariamis, or whatever it's called. And I went through and used all of my boss souls and a lot of my other ones. These ones don't really do much. And I leveled up profusely, and I put everything into strength. I didn't have to do any grinding except for like two levels, and the only reason I grinded for two levels is so that I had enough strength to be able to wield this bad boy, which you need a 46 strength to do. Now, I upgraded it to a plus 10, just like the Zweihander, however you say it. But look at the difference. That weapon is 260 base damage plus 157 from my strength, whereas this weapon is 228 plus 271, so we're going to be doing a lot more damage. It has an A rating in strength, an A scaling, so we're going to be wrecking some stuff with this bad boy. Wonder how much it's gonna. We're gonna need to update a lot to get Abel's armor, but we should be fine for now. So what I want to do is we are gonna go back to the Darkroot Garden and explore that area, and we're gonna go find the boss. We gotta go back through that entrance that we unlocked with the crest or whatever. That was unfortunate. All right. Almost there. Now, let's just rest here in case we die. And we're gonna explore this area. Which, we're still in the Forest Covenant, so we're safe from all of these people here. All of these guys would attack you otherwise. This area can definitely be confusing. You notice how there's, like, no music either? Okay. Coming for me? Okay. Alright, real quick, guys, I gotta pause just for a sec here. Alright. Kinda cool to look out and, like, see everything. That looks like a trap. Wow. Look at you dodging. That was Shiva's armor. What's that over there? Oh, did I miss an item all the way over there? Oh, shit. That's where we gotta go. Right here. Right below me is the boss. Question is, do we jump? Cause do you remember where Shiva is in the cat, I guess, where we've joined the Covenant? That's right there. That leads to that area right there. You come all the way around here, and this is where you go. So we just kinda skipped some of the lifting there. Actually, I thought the boss was below us. I guess not. I thought that was the boss bridge. Oh no, that leads down to the basin. Ah. Guys, you would think after platinuming this game, beating it probably 6 times, that you remember some stuff. And then you just remember how inadequately you don't remember half of everything. I thought this was the thing that led to Sif. Clearly not. How we doing up here? Everybody calm? Everybody cool? Guys, if you watched my Bloodborne playthrough, most of you would know that I absolutely despise, like, forest areas in games. Hey, more forest hunters. How you doing? Well, we're back to where we started here. So, let's go through this area. Hey. Ah, the stone armor. Oh yeah, look, it's the little mushroom guys. You think these guys would be easy, but they pack a punch. Oh, there's where we gotta go. You see straight ahead that glowing door there? These guys hit like a truck, man. Open the thing. Ooh. About wrecked me. It's weird how there's not like a ton of enemies. Well, that's where we gotta go right there, guys. A lot of people forget that this boss, his name is Sith. He's not... Ooh! I hate these creatures. Damn, get wrecked. Oh, nope, nope, nope. Peace out. Peace out, yo. No, 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 no. Please don't chase me. Please don't chase me. I hate those creatures. Alright, let's just do it. We already went through 4 Estus. We haven't even fought the boss yet. But I was saying before, a lot of people think that Sif, or they forget that Sif isn't optional because after you beat him, there's an item you have to pick up that you are required to have to fight a boss later in the game. This is a boss fight that not a lot of people enjoy having to do. There he is. Hi, Sif. Ooh. Thought I had my shield up. Okay. Gotta be careful with that one. Oof. Ah. I hate it because look, he like limps. I hate it. The Covenant of Artorias, that's the item we need. Oh, Sif. The Hornet Ring. He's just protecting his master. His master's like grave. The Hornet Ring. One of the special rings granted to the four knights of Gwyn. The Hornet Ring belonged to the Lord Blade Sieron. Sieron? I don't know how to pronounce it. By boosting critical attacks, its wearers can annihilate foes. And then their covenant. The ring symbolizes Knight Artorias' covenant with the Beast of the Abyss. Its wearer, like Artorias himself, can traverse the Abyss. Which we will have to do much later. Alright, well, we're gonna homeward bone out of here. Let's level up. Wow. There we go, that's good, that's enough. Where am I going? So what do I want to do next? We're only 17 minutes in, so... There's the catacombs. Could do New Londo. I hate. The catacombs isn't that bad. The freaking Tomb of the Giants or whatever it's called is the worst freaking area in the game. It's so dumb. We might not have enough stuff to do New Londo. We need the curses. You say anything else yet? I can tell you where she is. She's in the goddamn Tomb of the Giants or whatever it is. All right. Yeah, let's do New Londo, that's fine. This area... It's not my favorite. I'm not a big fan of this area. It's cool with like its aesthetic and stuff, but... I don't know. You need a certain item in this area to be able to attack the creatures that attack you. And I think they drop it here. Where does this lead? Oh yeah, the Valley of the Drakes. I forgot about that. Alright, so. First off, do we have any of these items? I went way too fast there. We do not, so if we don't pick any up, we might not be doing this area. We can always buy them. They're called transient curses. Oh yeah, remember our buddy down here? Remember the guy in the beginning? He was like telling us like about the bells and everything? Well, that's him. He went hollow. There we are. That's the item we need. Okay. So yeah, if you don't have Transient Curse on, you can't attack these people. That's an edge. See how they try to trap you there? Ooh, Firekeeper Soul. Yeah, if you're not careful, you can see it's an edge. Come on. Yes. I'm actually surprised I'm doing this area this early. I kind of saved this one for last. I don't know why. It's not a hard area. The boss of this area can be kind of a pain in the dick, but ooh. It's a shortcut, I'm guessing. Ow. I need more curses. There's one right there. There we are. Just to be safe. I don't really remember how to get to that that chest that was over there just yet. Oh, well, let's see where this goes first. Oh, hell. That wasn't worth it. Wasn't worth it. Tis a dead end. So is this one, apparently. What the hell's the point of that? That's a dead end too. Well, what was the point? My curse ran out. Thank God I checked that. If I tried attacking a ghost or got stuck, I would have died. I don't know. That's not cool. Come on, get down here. Look at the view. Dark and gloomy. Oof. Yeah, if you haven't noticed, they like to hide in walls. Oh. Okay. That's where we came out. Sorry guys if I'm not talking as much. It's hard to remember. It's hard to remember to keep track of everywhere I'm saying. I'm trying to remember which paths I've gone, which ones I haven't. Locked. Oh, I need that key though. All right, well, I guess we go back now. For now, I'm saying. You know there's going to be ghosts that pop out of here. And you know we're going on this roof here. I thought I was about to miss. Rare ring of sacrifice. Okay. That wasn't that bad. I saw the ladder, guys, just so you know. I'm just trying to figure out where I am. Oh, whoa, whoa! You just gonna stay up there? Oh, man. Okay, I'm right here. And there's a guy up here. Hey, we were wearing that outfit earlier.
This is a surprise. I get few visitors, save for ghosts. You have the Lord Vessel. Very impressive.
You don't know that. I placed it on a pedestal.
Exactly what your intentions are. You seek the four kings whom I guard over. This is the key to the seal.
Oh, well, thank you.
The four kings slumber in the deepest chamber of the ruins. Use this key to break the seal and open the floodgates. Oh, and do not forget, the dark wraiths reside in a dark void called the Abyss. But the Abyss is no place for ordinary mortals. Although, long ago, the knight Artorias traversed the Abyss. If you can find him and learn from him, the Abyss may prove surmountable.
Hmm.
Hello there, the key to the seal. New Londo was sacrificed. Mark my words, they were never.
Alright, so that little thing right there, we got it turned. It's gonna release the floodgates. And it's the door that we went to earlier that was locked. Now we get to do the fun part of trying to remember how to get to it. I think it's just right down here. Nope, not that part. There we are, up here. And New Londo is no longer flooded. And look at where we are, the Valley of the Drakes. How nice. Well, that's where we gotta go. Down there. Look, we got a Dark Wraith waiting for us. I don't know if you guys can see him. He's right to the right of that orange sign. I can barely see him. And now we can use this. Did he see me already? Yes, he did. God damn. You want to be careful not to aggro the drakes there. And be very careful around here. The Dark Wraiths like to kind of hide. By the way, that's where we came up right there, that little pedestal. Nope, there he is. Ah! I just got wrecked. Damn. Oh, I remember this area. Ew. Ooh, Jesus. Nasty. I'm pretty sure there's a wraith hiding in here somewhere. Yep, right there. Oh, God. Okay, that's where we just went. Humanity. Where does this take us? Where the hell am I? Was this just that shortcut from earlier? Yeah. Nah, I don't want to go down that way. Alright, we'll take the elevator back. This isn't the way we're supposed to go anyways. Okay, I've got to go this way. Man, this area is like way too dark. Can't see shit, dude. can't see. If you guys haven't noticed it either, one of the crappiest things about this area is that there is no bonfire in New Londo. So you die, you go all the way back. Oh shit. That led us all the way back here? Well, going up this way. Another one? Oh shit. That was close. Oh, Jesus. Titanite junk. Thank God. Well, we're at the boss. We're actually doing really well on time, by the way. Alright, so this is the boss area. You need to put on the Covenant of Artorias, or you will die as soon as you enter the boss arena. Oh god, I'm fat rolling. Oof. Oof. I'll put that back on. Nope, still fat rolling. We'll go back to the crimson stuff. Is that enough? Yeah. Alright. Lord help me. So the whole point of this fight is... you are fighting four kings. And you have to try to defeat them before the next one spawns. That's kind of your goal. And if you don't, you can get ganked pretty easily. I'm pretty sure you can just drop off here, but I always like taking the stairs. Good luck. Huh. See, you're in the abyss now. You would die if you didn't have the ring on.
Thank you.
Wow. Wow. I might die here. Oh, I took the thing way too early. Dude. I might die here. Wow. Got to the very last part. Wow. Oh. Is there an easier way to get to that? I'm trying to think. It's through the valley. Yeah, I guess you could take the valley. Damn it! I'm so pissed. Well, we may as well reinforce this while we're here. I honestly thought they would take more damage, to be honest with you. They kind of ganked me. I was being very greedy with my attacks too, to be honest though. Damn. I was really hoping to get that in one shot. Should be able to go this way. Only thing that sucks is that we gotta try to get through all the drakes. It's a long freaking walk back, man. I know there's a shorter way. See, we gotta get all the way down there. This is a trap here, by the way. We might die here. These drakes are a pain in the ass. Come on. There ain't no way. I'm pretty sure this takes us to the Dark Root Basin, Garden, whatever you want to call it. By the way, we're going to put our armor that we had back on. Because clearly we weren't really rolling that well. So we're going to try to like gank it. Oh wait, the Silver Knight leggings are actually worse. Fuck it. I don't have them. We are gonna tank it, my friends. The issue with tanking it, though, is that we are going to be incredibly slow. So now if we die, we come back here. Which is a much shorter walk than from Firelink. How slow we walk. Ooh. Please don't gank me. Please don't gank me. Please don't gank me. Oh, shit. Oh, cool. They didn't follow me in here. Sometimes they'll follow you in here. Oh, that one is. He's coming for blood. And we gotta fight all the dark wraiths again. At least they're easy to take care of. What? Where'd the ghost come from? That thing must have followed me all the way back. Hey, we're back. Come on. Okay. Dude. Hitting me with every attack, and I just need one hit. Come on. Okay, that still hits. Are you serious? Yep, hit me with that again. They're flying away. Yep, still hit me. Yep. I'm dead. Yeah, fuck this. I might have to come back later for this fight, man. Well, it's down to one, so... Actually, no, it's not. That's weird. God damn. Oof. Maybe there's a reason I saved this area for last. Well, we got a lot of souls. Wow. They take a lot of damage. Okay. No, we want to warp the hell out of here. Whoa, graphic glitch. Ooh, well, we got one lord down. And we got a new thing, the Abyss. Cool. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. We are going to definitely end it here when we come back. What else do we got to do? We can do Seath. We got to do Nito. And who's the other one? Oh, God. The Witch of Izalith. Hate that area. So I think we might do the Catacombs next. We'll see. Well, when we get to it, I will figure it out by the next episode. So stay tuned for that, guys. I'll see you for more Dark Souls very soon. Have a good one.